What do you anticipate seeing, Stuart?
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield will be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
The initial 11 today for the hosts. Marc-André Ter Stegen stands between the posts. Luka Modric plays alongside Jorginho in the centre of midfield. And in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in. Attack. There's going to be a double substitution. And here's how the.
Oh, what a great chance this is, Derek.
And the ball is loose. And read the danger magnificently.
Well, if he gets this wrong, a penalty and a sending off. But he was spot on with his challenge.
Jorginho. Always difficult to predict in advance who might decide a game, but you could make a strong case for this man, I think, Stuart. What are you expecting to see from him?
Well, he's such a natural finisher. He has everything a good goal scorer needs. Composure, technique and awareness. He will certainly need to be tightly marked today.
And teammates around him. Neymar. Back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. It did look on for them, but not to be. Neymar. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. Can he play it in? Well, he's allowed it to go over the touchline, so a throw-in. And on to Cantona. Butragueño. Dalglish. On to Rivaldo. Can't miss, surely! Oh, great block. Cantona. Superbly read and executed. Rüdiger. Room to maneuver on the wing. Vinicius. And space available inside. Thomas Lemar. And up for grabs off the keeper. Oh, chance taken. There is opportunism for you. But a disappointed goalkeeper. 2-0 now, and back underway. Dalglish. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. Now, attacking possibilities for the bee's knees. Can he get one back? Keeper getting the touch. Well, they survived the attack. Crespo now. Dembele on the ball. And reading it absolutely superbly. Jorginho. A really vital interception. Cantona. Very quick thinking there.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have had much less of the ball, but they're attacking.
Oh, they could be in here, Stuart. And foiled only by the crossbar. On a time for composure on the ball. And he saw the situation developing. Modric. And the bee's knees moving forwards. What can they do from here? Dalglish! Oh, body in the way, crucially. They might be able to get in now. Vinicius Junior. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Chances on. Well, he strayed offside just as it looked promising. And the bee's knees have it once more. Dalglish. Well, on the cusp of half-time, and not a first half that will live long in the memory for the visitors. Stuart, how about your take?
Well, they've been outplayed in this first half, and they need that half-time whistle to come soon so they can regroup, change one or two things tactically, and come out with a better attitude in the second 45.
Vinicius Junior. Top-class defending. Butragueño. Now with Jorginho. Jorginho. On to Dalglish. Oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper. Keen to take it short here. So the whistle then. We're up the halfway. So back underway, and an intriguing second half in prospect. Now options are plenty. It is now with Jorginho. Mendy. And now Lamar. Dembele. And there the move will end because it's offside. Close though. Messi. Possession one. Lamar. It is a decent looking attack here. Terrific block. Vinicius! Well, the keeper had to concentrate. Can someone get on the end of this? Well, the danger is still there. And in the end, no damage done. Butragueño. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. That's a fairly easy save for any keeper to make. Dalglish. Well, well, if only he'd been able to stay onside.
Yeah, you're absolutely right. Stay onside, and that could have been a really big chance.
Very clever intervention on the part of Paolo Maldini. In with a chance. And there it is! Still life left in this game. And they have the momentum now. So underway again. The bee's knees remain behind. But this game very much a contest, you've got to say. Jorginho. The ball with Luka Modric. Now can they make something happen? Dembele. Running with the ball confidently. A chance to whip it in. It is now with Jorginho. Is it going to be? And the keeper caught there. Now sending it in. Well, they survived the attack. Jorginho. Here's Vinicius Junior. Well, they're keeping their opponents moving and guessing. Jonathan Klose. Will he find the net? He's blocked it. Moving it forward. Jorginho. Oh, big opportunity. And a goal. They've added to their lead. Much needed security. So the ball is moving again. We've been treated to four goals. 3-1 the score. And into the last 20 minutes. Cafu. Very quick thinking there. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Dembele being egged on by the crowd. Dembele! Ederson in goal made it look easy. Keen to take it short here. Rüdiger takes it on, and the keeper more than equal to it. Delivering it, and he's lost custody of the ball here. The high press was on, and the chance is on. Oh, wonderful save!
Well, he reacts so quickly there. That's a great save.
A very timely interception. Ten minutes left for play. Well read to put an end to that attack. Now can they counter clinically? Dembele. Options in the centre. Oh, wonderful bit of skill. Rüdiger. Here's Modric. Body on the line. Thomas Lemar. Not covering up defensively. Well, nowhere close to the goal when all was said and done.
Well, from that sort of position, you should really be testing the goalkeeper. Has to hit the target. It's not a good attempt.
Rivaldo. Well, we'll soon be hearing the final whistle, and this is a performance to forget about from the point of view of the visitors, Stuart.
Well, there are two main reasons why they're losing this game. Firstly, they've not shown enough desire to close the opposition down, and secondly, they haven't defended their box well enough. It's been a poor defensive display.
Well, taking into account all the stoppages, and he's in! And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. And it's gone behind for the corner. Can he deliver it with accuracy? Well, he failed to get it away properly and able to get a body in the way. And that will be all for this game anyway. And defeat for the visitors, much to the disappointment of their supporters. Por ti, tú por mí. Mami.